Can you hear me, Bo? It's May. I know it's only been a short time since I began my journey without you. But it feels like an eternity. Our son misses you, Bo. Terribly. And so do I. You honestly think a pincushion is gonna work on me?
Are you serious?
No. There was someone here with him.
Ah, the door was locked and we're the only ones with a key.
Run.
Sis, like a day.
I hope so, or else I'm wasting a whole lot of lip gloss right now. So what do you say? Can you take a break from Mr. Satchel?
Yeah, why not?
Oh, I totally ship it. I always feel like somebody's watching me. And I have no props. Oh, oh. I always feel like somebody's watching me. Tell me, is it just a dream?
This is one of my favorite spots in the whole city.
Why's that?
Because from here, you can go anywhere in the world without ever taking a step. See?
Huh. That is the best description of a bookshelf I have ever heard.
We may sit in our library and yet be in all quarters on the earth.
And I have to warn you, he won't give up that magic without a fight. But I have a plan.
Good. Because I'll do whatever it takes.
Whatever it takes. Oh, I love it when they say that.
Dark one. Sending little girls to do your dirty work now.
Well, what can I say? Always love a good loophole.
What? What?
All you have to do is start. One little twitch of a finger, and I'll finish the job. Rush. Over before you know it. Just one little twitch, Alice. One little twitch.
This isn't you anymore.
Oh, it's me, dearie. Always has been, always will be.
I love it. Oh, what is that?
What is what?
Was that buzzing like this morning, but louder? Oh, you can't hear that.
No, it's okay. I'll go get some water.
No, I don't need water. I need it to stop.
Ugh. Okay.
Perhaps it's time for a new story.
Promise. So everything you did today was for nothing?
Well, if you want to be angry, be angry.
You know, after everything we've been through, I thought you could trust me enough to help you. But instead, you went behind my back and betrayed me to get what you want, like you always do. No matter what you tell yourself, you haven't changed a bit. And I'm done with it.
And I don't want you to see the not good days. Not yet. Because it can be a bit too much for some people.
I get that. But you don't have to worry, because it won't be too much for me, no matter what kind of day it is. Aww.